This is how we decorate our RV for Christmas. So many items were sold out, so we had to make do with what we found at the store. After all, less is more, and we are happy with the way it turned out.